So, not too bad. All right, well, we are looking at a very nice day once again for today. A nice morning if you're out and about for the Duke City Marathon, especially. Temperatures not too bad to take for the morning run. 51 degrees is the current temperature, an east-southeast wind at 5 miles per hour. We're looking at temperatures much cooler as you move across the northern part of the state. 23 degrees in Alamosa, 32 in Taos, 32 also for Durango, 40 degrees currently in Farmington. We're in the 30s as you move out toward Gallup and Grants, but a little bit milder as you move down to the south and over to the east. We're at 58 for Tucumcari and Clovis, 61 in Roswell, 65 in Carlsbad, and 55 currently in Alamogordo. Spreading the picture out, we do have lots of clear skies out there, and we'll continue to bring in the clear skies from the states of Arizona and Southern California as we continue to pump in some drier air into the state with that westerly flow. And that westerly flow will once again help boost those temperatures up, especially in the eastern part of the state. But we will be watching for a weak disturbance that will cross the southeastern corner of the state. Could spark off a shower or two, but the much bigger story will be this storm system that will eventually dive down into Colorado, and that will mean big time changes for us, especially for the middle and latter part of the upcoming work week and into next weekend as well. Not so much in the form of precip, but more so in the form of cooler air. So today, another warm day with lots of sunshine. Again, we could see a couple of spot showers hours in the southeastern corner of the state later on into the evening and into the overnight hours, but chances are slim to none for showers down there. And then that storm system dives into Colorado, could see a couple of showers over the northern mountains or over southern Colorado, but we will start to boost those winds up, especially Wednesday afternoon and into Wednesday night. And then we drag in our backdoor cold front. This is going to cool the temperatures down across a good portion of the state. In fact, in the western part of the state, we'll cool down by as much as 10 degrees, but in the east, we'll cool down by as much as 30 degrees, going from temperatures well above average to well below average. And you'll see that in your zone by zone forecast. Starting off in southern Colorado, where temperatures today will make it into the 60s with partly cloudy skies. We'll be looking for a chance of a couple of showers toward Thursday and Friday with that storm system diving into Colorado, and temperatures by next weekend only into the mid to upper 50s. Over the northwest, mix of sun and clouds here. Temperatures will be in the upper 60s to low 70s. We'll be staying in the low 70s to start off the work week, but then after that front passes through, we'll be into the upper 50s to near 60 for daytime highs. Over the southwest, partly cloudy skies. Highs today into the 70s and 80s. We'll be looking at temperatures in the upper 60s for Silver City over the next couple of days, eventually back into the low 70s by the middle of the week before that front comes through and cools us back to the mid 60s by next weekend. Over the southeast, still warm today with highs in the upper 80s to low 90s. Could see a spot shower late in the day and into tonight. Temperatures staying on the warm side for the first part of the week, and then by next weekend, we're looking at only the low 60s for afternoon highs. Over the northeast, mostly sunny skies. Highs today will be in the 70s and 80s. We'll be in the low 70s in Las Vegas through the first part of the work week, and then we'll be back to the low 60s by the end of the week, and by next weekend only into the low 50s. In the northern mountains, mostly sunny skies, temperatures into the 60s and 70s. We'll be looking at the 60s in Santa Fe through Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, and then dropping into the mid 50s by the end of the week and into the weekend. Over the east mountains, lots of sunshine. Highs today in the mid 70s. We'll be looking at the mid to upper 70s in the metro with mostly sunny skies. And we'll be looking at mostly sunny skies throughout at least the next 7 days in the metro. But the bigger story will be that cool down. We're back to the mid 60s by Thursday, and we'll continue those 60s right on into next weekend. So big cool down on the way. Get ready for it and enjoy these last few warm days while you
have
it.
Take advantage of it. Head outdoors. Yep. Do some fishing. Do something.
Yeah, today is a great day to get out.
All right. Thanks so much, John.